Hello friends, welcome to our video editing tutorial. I hope you are all doing well. However, today's tutorial is about applying different colors in different parts of the video screen. For example, in this video, I have applied three different colors on three different parts of the face. How you can do it? It's very simple. Let's try this together step by step. I am using CapCut Video Editing software, but you can apply this technique with any video editing software. I have added a video to the timeline. Add the same video again to the above video track. Hide the below track video. Add the rectangle mask to the above track video. Set the position of the mask upper left corner and resize the mask. Create a duplicate copy of that video using Alt plus left mouse button. Set the position of the mask upper right corner. Create another duplicate copy of the video. Adjust the size as per your need. Select the video which placed on the upper left side. Change the color from the adjustment tab. I have just applied random color changes. You can set any color. Now apply different colors to the remaining two videos. Maybe now you are thinking why I have added the first video. What is the function of that video? Let's use this video. Unhide the first video track. If you reduce the mask size of the top three videos, you will understand why I added this video. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, we would appreciate your support by liking it and subscribing for more insightful tutorials. Let's continue our learning journey together.